Children, let's complete this also, this topic, Venn diagram. What is Venn diagram? Venn diagram is the most commonly used pictorial representation of sets. Set ko jo hum log figure ke according, this pictorial figure we can represent. So this idea was first developed by John Venn, that is English mathematician. That is why the figures, geometrical figures used in this type of representation, that is called Venn diagram. In fact, in a Venn diagram, a closed curve, this figure represents a set and interior points within the closed curve represent the element of the set. In a Venn diagram, the universal set is represented by this rectangle figure and all other sets under consideration by circle or oval shape within the rectangle. So this rectangle is the universal set denoted as a xi, and the set which is in circle, closed circle, represents a set. Interior points are the points of the set, element of the set, okay, represent the element of the set. Now first of all, you understand disjoint set. This is the figure of disjoint set, children. Disjoint mean, you know, which is not common. So this is the circle, this is a universal set xi. All the inside the universal set, set A and B is elements contain. This is 1, 2, all the elements contain in this set, inside and outside. The outside element is inside the rectangle, that is universal. And this is the set A, inside set A, 4, 7, 8, inside set B, 6, 3. So what is disjoint? Which is not common. So there is no any common element, children, that is disjoint set. This is the figure, okay. Now diagram show joint set which is common. So this is the common figure, children. This two circles, set A, this is set A and this is set B. Which is the common number or common element which is present here? So A is only element which is common, that is joint or overlapping set. Okay, we can represent subset also in this form. A subset of B. Subset, you know, the element which is present in A. Okay, the element which is present in A but not present in belong to the set B. That set A is said to be the subset of the set B. What is subset, children? If all the element of the set A belong to the set B. This is the figure. Element of set A belong to the set B. This is a set B. These all the elements, whatever present here, this is belong to set B. That is subset. This is also B subset of A. Element of B belong to the set A. That is B subset A. Okay. You all know, revise last previous topics which I have taught earlier. Now this shaded portion. This shaded portion of the following figures, A union B. Union, you know, this shaded part means A set and B set, all the element present. So that is why it is shaded whole, fully shaded. That is A union B. A union B. You can do like that also. In this manner also you can, all A union B. This type also you can shade it. This shaded means this both, all element means A union B present. Okay, now this figure also shaded portion. This is a intersection B, only common part. This is common part, shade this part, common A B means A intersection B. Okay, in this manner also you can do A intersection part. Shaded portion in the following figure, A minus B. In this manner you can do, which is present in A but not in B. That is A minus B. Which is present in A but not in B. In this manner also you can show shaded part. Which is present in A set but not in B set. That is also you can do. In this all three types. Shaded portion in this figure, B minus A. Which is present in set B but not in A. Make sure set B is this one. and this part is also set A. So this part only you shade, because this part only which is belong to set B but not in A. Okay children, so this is only you have to pay attention while drawing the diagrams. These all these types all the same, set present in set B but not in A. In this also you can do, this also you can do, which is present in B not but not in A, that is B minus A. Okay, so in this manner you can do, take example with the help of examples you can do 6C exercise. Try yourself, first of all do it, try to do by yourself. If any doubt you ask, I will solve and send you pic later. Okay, solve yourself. This exercise is easy, do it fast. Your syllabus is 1 to 7, so do it fastly. I will start very soon 7 chapter, that is percent and percentage. Till then complete within 2 days is enough. You complete fast all the questions. If not able to do, ask in group. Okay?